The transfluid tube bending machines can be connected to the latest measuring systems such as Hexagon for quality assurance and correction of the bending data. In this film, we will show you how. An axial forming machine like our REB632 takes care of the first step in the production process. When the forming process is complete, the technical department transfers the set of coordinates to the bending machine and the measuring cell. All this happens in parallel, in one single step. Now the bending machine produces a so-called initial sample, bent, cut without chips and deburred. This is then positioned in the measuring cell for the measurement of the tube geometries. In a matter of seconds, multiple high-end cameras scan the positioned tube. The first check of the bent tubes is performed directly by the measuring device. The data is displayed on the integrated screen and any deviations are immediately detected. The software accurately records deviations down to a hundredth, caused for instance by material fluctuations, and sends the correction data for reconciliation directly to the bending machine. Here the actual values of the initial sample are compared with the target values stored for the reference geometry and the bending parameters are corrected automatically. The table with the bending data for the manufacturing is now updated with the new optimized data. Everything is now ready for the bending of the first tube with the correct measurements. An additional control shows the tolerance optimized geometry of the component. The data recorded for the efficient quality control can of course be merged into detailed measuring protocols. This makes it possible for manufacturers to monitor and record all changes to all the steps in the process. No additional correction is needed and the manufacturing process can now be carried out safely and with consistent quality. For more information, please visit transfluid.net.